Oh.
Pin him down! I got him! Cover the exits!
Surround him!
Copy! On the stairs! Knock him out!
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Over here! On the stairs! Flank him! I've got you covered!
Copy!
Find them and get the hell out of here.
I got you now, asshole!
Ellie? Just stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess. I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess. Ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now, there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with. It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
All right.
Down here.
Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Through here.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
It doesn't sound like I know how to whistle.
Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car. Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... What was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off. Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
Where do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know.
Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine. Here. We can actually use this. It's all clear. Come on up. Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
I want to see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this. No, oh, shit!
That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. Jesus. All right, watch your step. Just stay close. Gotta come on.
I got you.
God damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Thank you.
cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Shit, here they come.